Hey everybody, welcome to RemTV and welcome to the start of my MLB The Show 21 New York Mets franchise. And here we are. We are gonna be playing the opening game of the season against the Nationals. I did have some technical difficulties. I'm actually putting commentary over an edited video already, so I have to make do with this. But if you guys aren't subscribed to me on YouTube, click the subscribe button and click that like. And tell me, as you like to see franchise, you want to see more New York Mets franchise, MLB The Show content coming up soon. And I'm actually live streaming a lot of things if you follow me on other social media platforms. Twitch.tv/RemTV, RemTV, and then Facebook.com/RemTV1. I am playing a lot of Warzone because that's what I'm really into these days. And I want to do MLB The Show content through the live streams. So we'll take a look at what we can do there. But we do have Jacob DeGrom versus Max Scherzer on the mound. Hopefully we can get this W. And I'll see you guys on the field. All right, here we're in D.C. for the opener. We got Dominic Smith on with two men on. No outs. Dominic Smith drives it to deep right center field and is going to hit. And Nimmo's going to be waved home. Lindor will be moved to third base. I probably should have moved to center field with to second base with Dominic Smith, but the Mets are up 1-0 with no outs against Max Scherzer. Dominic Smith takes that up and in pitch and gives the Mets a lead. Pete Alonso up next. Runners at the corners. I don't think you know what happens here. And it's opposite field, perfect timing, and it's going to be out of here into the bullpen. That is a three-run shot by Pete Alonso. Obviously, his first of the year, going 367 feet. And the Nationals fans do not like it one bit. I am also sorry that there is no crowd volume. There's no announcers. For whatever reason, I have no audio this video. I have no idea. But we do have the music volume going, I guess, to keep things interesting. And that is a three-run home run, as I said, by Pete Alonso. Michael Conforto up. Right after Pete. And it's driven to right center field. No doubt about it. And that is a solo shot, making things 5-0 Mets. Here again in the first inning with no outs. Scherzer can't believe it. As Conforto hits home base. Oh boy. This is not the opening day you want to see for the Nationals. But hey, I'll take it. Conforto takes it about belt high. Drives it to the stands. And Jacob DeGrom, as we said, opens things up. Strikes out Trey Turner for the first strikeout of the year. Taking things out. And I must reassure you guys, things remain consistent like that. Now we have Juan Soto up 2-2, two outs. Gets him with a high fastball. And that is the inning. Dominic Smith back up. And just deep center field. And it's going to drive in Lindor for a second run of the year. And he is safe. DeGrom back on the mound. I know I'm rushing through things, but he has Kyle Schwarber with a changeup. And he was consistent this entire game with his strikeouts. Josh Bell also up. I believe he struck out as well. But Dominic Smith back up. And boom. That is another home run for the Mets off Austin Voth, who came in for Scherzer. And that is going 389 feet. And the blowout continues for the Mets. Trey Turner can't believe it as he reaches home with Francisco Lindor. Boom. A high pitch again. Dominic Smith has that. He found that swing last year. And here he is showing what he's got. And this is the ninth inning here with a one out. Gets on Castro with a strikeout. And the Mets will win this ball game, 10-2, freezing him. And that does Trevor May with his Mets debut. And that's the way things we want to start with the season, man. A nice, strong, you know, performance offensively and defensively, as well as pitching. And man, they're not happy about that with that loss. 10 runs, 12 hits for the Mets, and then you got 2 runs and 6 hits for the Nationals. Jacob DeGrom, player of the game, I believe. It could be Conforto. But with the performance like Jacob DeGrom had, I don't see why he won't be the player of the game. Michael Conforto is player of the game. 4-for-4. Two home runs. Jacob DeGrom, 8 innings pitched, 6 hits, given up 8 strikeouts, 2 walks, 2 earned runs. So now we're going to run through... schedule here. We're going to go up to this game against the Marlins for Noah Syndergaard's second start of the year. And we're just going to sim through it. And, all right, so now we have everything simmed. We ended up winning 4 games in a row after the opening day, and but lost to the Phillies, but still won the series. But we will have Noah Syndergaard against Sixto Sanchez. We're going to try to win an opening day game in Citi Field. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of my MLB The Show franchise. Don't forget to click the like button. Leave any comments below. And if you haven't already, subscribe. I think I said that. And what else? Follow my twitch.tv/RemTV and also my Facebook gaming at facebook.com/RemTV. All right, guys. Take it easy and have a good day. Peace.